What kind of water are you drinking that keeps you knocking out of the park every single time?
Look, we've got incredibly talented storytellers, a great cast, an amazing crew, the city of New York, and then back in LA, it's just more of the same. You know, the best part about it is they're terrific characters, and I think people want to see more Marvel, so that's really, to me, that's the water. As long as I can keep making, you know, Marvel shows, I think we'll be in good shape.
And what made John the perfect guy for Punisher?
Well, I think people are going to be surprised. You know, it isn't just being able to be a total badass with a skull on your chest that can blow anybody away. John brings a real heart and humanity to the character. And, you know, one of the things that's been great about the Punisher through the years, and I think one of the reasons why he's stayed so popular, is that he is somebody that, you know, while you don't want to admit that would be the world that you want to be in, you understand the world that he comes from. And particularly now in these trying times, when you have a hero like that or an anti-hero like that, I think it's somebody that people in their own special way look up to. And I think John speaks to that in a way that's very unique.
And people are saying, you know, obviously season one was fantastic. People are saying season two blows it out of the water. What can you tell the Marvel fans on that?
I like to say, if you enjoyed season one, we hope that you'll love season two. But obviously some of the things that are big differences are the introduction of the Punisher, the introduction of Elektra. But not just that. I mean, when you see where we're going with Foggy Nelson, when you see where you're going with the incredibly beautiful Karen Page, you know, everyone's got a great part. And at the heart of the show is Charlie Cox. His Matt Murdock, his Daredevil, makes the show unique and relatable and fun. And it's just a cool show. And so I think people will, like I said, if you dig it, you'll dig it even more. And I think the thing that it's really important is that if you haven't seen it, go back, watch the first season, and then come and see how good the second season is.